Hello there, how are you doing? Here is another simple and easy tutorial on how to download and install VLC media player for Windows 10 operating system. Okay, without wasting time, let's see how we can download and install VLC media player. To download that, you have to use any browser. By default, you will be installed with Microsoft Edge, or if you have installed other browsers like Google Chrome and Mozilla, you can use that. Let me open Google Chrome. Now in the search for VLC media player download, then press enter to search. Now we will find www.videolan.org. This is the official website will provide the VLC media player, so don't use any other websites, just use videolan.org. click on the search result. Once you enter the official page, so you will find the download VLC button. If you don't find, you'll find VLC menu in the top header. If you hover that, there you will find download option. Click on that. There you will find download VLC button here, and in my case the version is 3.0.174, and if in your case it will be different, so just hit the download VLC button to download. Guys, the download will automatically start for you. If it is not, then click on the click here button here. Now you can see the VLC media player is around 41 MB in my case. Let me download it. Yes, the download has been completed now. Let me open the downloaded folder. Friends, this is the executable file which we downloaded. Now it's time to install it. Right click on that and select open. Then select yes to continue. Let me close all unnecessary windows. Now the installation has started. As a first step, you have to select the language. Let me select my preferred language, English. Then select OK. Then say next, next. And you can uninstall some of the packages here, like Mozilla plugin, desktop shortcut, etc. But in my case, I'm okay with that. And select next. And it will automatically add the VLC folder into the C director program files. So just hit on the install. Guys, it took just 10 seconds to install. Now hit on the finish to run the VLC media player, or just finish and you can open the VLC media player from the icon. Let me open that. Now let me show you by playing a video. Go to the media and open files, or you can directly play a media. Like, let me show you how. And these are the all media players has showing the VLC icon now. Let me right click on that and select play. Hello there, how are you? That's it friends, this is how we can download and install VLC media player on your Windows 10 operating system. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.